Hey everybody, and thank you for watching ToneStube, where we make regular videos for regular people. My ToneStubers, it goes a really long way if you just click like and subscribe, so make sure you take a second to do that now, especially if you like the content that you're getting on the channel. Really helps us out. Thanks guys, and Happy New Year. Today what I'd like to review is my Indiana Jones Bridge Escape PVC Diorama. This one is really nice from the movie Temple of Doom. Really like the way they did the sculpt on this one. So let's check it out. But before we get into anything else, I'm going to give you a little bit of a closer look, aka thumbnail action.
Thumbnail action. Indiana Jones, Temple of Doom. Bridge Escape.
All right, guys, so we have our Bridge Escape from Temple of Doom. Indiana Jones steez, you know what I mean? When I watched Indiana Jones, for me, this is like an epic legendary movie because I never saw anything like it. I mean, obviously, Raiders of the Lost Ark had all the action and stuff like that. But this one had like the Mola Ram stuff going on and the voodoo. They really did Indiana Jones on another level. You could tell the budget was higher. You could tell, you know, they did a lot more stuff with the movie. So Steven Spielberg and George Lucas combined to make this dope Temple of Doom movie. With the voodoo and the Mola Ram and all this stuff going on and taking hearts out of chests and all this crazy stuff. So me and my friends, you know, we watched this one pretty much with our jaws to the floor, you know. Background is the same background as the last Indiana Jones statue I did, which is the Raiders of the Lost Ark one, where he's running away from that big gigantic rock. Really, really nice action pose going on with that one. Watch that vid if you haven't already done so. This one's really cool. When I saw this one, I was like, oh man. This one is actually a little bit nicer, I would say, than the Raiders of the Lost Ark one. I don't know, this one looks a little bit more like Harrison Ford to me. This is the one I wanted first, but had to wait till Christmas and hope somebody got it for me. So big up to Antonio and Emma, my kids, that got this one for me. So I can do this review for y'all. And Happy New Year, y'all. You know, Happy New Year to the fam. Happy New Year to all of my viewers, all of my ToneStubers. 2024 is going to bring some awesomeness. I got plenty of unboxings and reviews to do for y'all. Yeah, so I like this one a little bit better than the other one. I would say the other one is definitely, it felt a little heavier, better quality, I would say. It feels lighter. I feel like it's a noticeable difference how the other one, Indiana Jones, Raiders of the Lost Ark statue, is a little bit heavier. You know, the base is heavier. This is flimsy. It's flimsy. You're getting really nice sculpt of Indy. I don't know. I felt like this one looked a little bit more like him than the Raiders of the Lost Ark one. And I really like this seam. You got the sleeve cut off there. You know, where he's going to wrap his hands around the rope on there. And he's going to cut the bridge. And everybody's going to all fall down. Really cool part. Really cool scene. But yeah, I mean, you know, he's got that pose going. He's holding his whip. He's got that machete. I wonder if they show the gun. Well, they don't show the gun. They show the holster. You see the gun inside the holster. Really nicely done. Great sculpt by Diamond Select Toys. Diamond Select did it again. It's, you know, it's hollow underneath. Still really nice. You see how this one's bouncing around? Not loving that. But I do like this statue better. The sculpt is a little bit nicer. So I'm going to give y'all a 360 of this guy. Really nice the way they did the detail on the bridge. With the painting. The bridge hanging off the rocks. See, they got some scratches on Indy's grill over there. Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. Blah, 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 blah. Anything goes. Classic, iconic movie. Indy. Short round in this movie, too, of course. Bloody shirt in the background. Yeah, he went through a lot in that. Great movie, though. Temple of Doom was epic. Legendary epic movie when I was a kid. Hi y'all, I hope you enjoyed that unboxing and review of the Indiana Jones Bridge Escape PVC Diorama by Diamond Select Gallery. This one is really nice looking. Can't wait to add this to the collection. Love the statue, but it feels a little cheap. It feels a little flimsy. Hope you liked that review. And of course, don't forget to click like, don't forget to click subscribe, and don't forget to click that bell notification so you don't miss any of my vids. Thank you for watching TonesTube, where we make regular videos for regular people. See you next time, guys.